There are essentially three ingredients that go into making a jungle record. Allow me to demonstrate. First, and most importantly, you have to select your bass line, like this. Then you have to find your breakbeats, like this.
What it sounds like.
You need some flavor.
Break.